Washington, the family of an American tank commander who won three historic paintings playing poker during World War II, returned the stolen art treasures on Tuesday to their rightful owners. Two more paintings acquired by a librarian while serving for the U.S. Army in Germany in late 1945 were also handed over during a ceremony at the State Department in Washington after the families have contacted a U.S. foundation that tracks down missing artwork. These paintings are just the tip of the iceberg of the hundreds of thousands of paintings and other cultural items still missing since World War II, said Robert Edsel, the founder and chairman of the Monuments Men Foundation. The foundation is named after a U.S. task force of museum directors, curators and educators who protected cultural treasures from the destruction of World War II, an achievement memorialized in the 2014 George Clooney movie The Monuments Men.